And hello there, and welcome back to yet another impressive video powered by Wondershare DrFone. I am Francisco, and I will be helping you out when it comes to our iOS 16 users and finding the right ways to bypass iCloud activation lock on their iOS devices. Where this lock can prove to be a menace, there are some simple techniques available to get rid of it. So before we start with this video, please make sure to subscribe to our channel, hit that bell icon for all of the latest updates related to our channel, and with that, let's find out more about the ways to bypass the iCloud activation lock on iPhone and iPad. Part 1. So what causes iCloud activation lock? So for those who are not really aware of the iCloud activation lock, this security lock was introduced by Apple to avoid any kind of unauthorized access to iOS devices. To ensure high security and standards of the device, such features are enabled for accessing stolen or lost devices. So Apple iCloud activation lock is enabled if the Find My service is activated on your device. However, why does the iCloud activation lock get activated? Well, if the device is stolen or lost, it is unlocked with the right Apple ID and password. Thus, without the owner's permission, the device cannot be accessed, which was possible with the iCloud activation lock. So why does it get enabled? To answer that, find out some important reasons which explain the causes of the activation of this lock. The device is lost or stolen. So for device that has been lost or stolen, the Find My feature locates it and locks it with the iCloud activation lock. Apple ID is forgotten. So while restoring your device, if you forget your Apple ID credentials, the iCloud activation lock will trigger and activate until further process. Server issues. iCloud servers can trigger the activation lock due to basic malfunctions. If it does happen, the best way is to get connected with Apple support. Purchase an old device. So have you bought an old iPhone or iPad for yourselves? Well, if the device is not reset, the iCloud activation lock will be enabled and can only be bypassed with the ID and password or the previous owner. Part 2. 4 ways to bypass iCloud activation lock on iPhone and iPad with iOS 16. So with that, let's proceed to the ways that will help explain the right direction to bypass iCloud activation lock on iPhone/iPad. These ways are directly connected to iOS 16 users and will aid them in using their devices in no time. So method number 1, removing the device from the first owner's iCloud account. So the first solution to this fundamental problem of having an active iCloud activation lock is contacting the owner of the smartphone. So considering that you buy an old phone from the market or from someone, this particular problem can be easily dealt with if you can get in touch with them. The first owner can remove the device from their iCloud account, allowing you access to the device fully. So executing such a process is quite basic and does not involve any problems. You're just required to contact them and get in touch with them to bypass the iCloud activation lock on iPhone or iPad. Method number 2, contact Apple to remove the activation lock. So the situations where issues with Apple servers cause such issues on your iPhone and iPad, the best way is going to be to claim the problem with Apple support. So they will essentially remove the activation lock using a technique that will renew your device. However, it seems best only if they accept the claim and do not charge for this particular procedure. Most users won't prefer going to Apple support for such solutions due to the hefty price of device recovery. I find that this is really the case, then there are going to be other solutions that exist on the market with no assorted prices. Method number 3, remove iCloud activation lock on iOS 16 without password. So DrFone screen unlock for iOS serves as an excellent alternative for iCloud activation lock removal on iOS 16. This particular platform is known for removing all types of locks on iOS devices. With such extensive support for different types of locks, DrFone screen unlock for iOS does not require a password for the execution of such a process. So under such circumstances, using DrFone sounds like the finest option. So if you are interested in knowing more about this method and its procedure, follow our guide presented right now. Step 1. Starting with the process, just download and install Wondershare DrFone on your computer successfully. Then continue to open it on your device and then select Screen Unlock from the available options. You will be directed to a new window where you should proceed onto the Bypass Activate Lock. option. And then on the very next window, press start, and then the initiation of the process by bypassing the iCloud activation lock will begin. For users who have a GSM iOS device, there are no issues with unlocking the activation lock. All iOS services can be enjoyed once the lock is deactivated from the device. Conversely, for a CDMA device, if you seek to bypass iCloud activation lock on iOS 16, there are going to be some restrictions that will remain. There won't be any use of phone calls and cellular data in the device. The Apple ID running on this device will operate in prominent places, including the App Store. So along with that, you have to ensure that the device is jailbroken. Those who are not aware of this should click the watch video button to jailbreak their iOS device. So once the device is jailbroken, the process automatically starts. A prompt window will appear on the screen showing the completion of the process for your iPhone and iPad. Method number 4. Unlock your device using DNS. So if you're not comfortable with trying the above methods, you can simply bypass iCloud activation using the DNS service. So the process of performing this method is quite simple, with no particular complications that I can think of. The steps provided next to understand how DNS can be used to bypass such activation locks on iPhone and iPad. So you have to start by restarting your iPhone or iPad. As it opens up, configure setting up the device until you lead to choose Wi-Fi network screen, and then just select the option of more Wi-Fi settings, and then select the I button adjacent to the options. You should choose the configure DNS option and continue to tap on the manual option. Then you're going to find the plus add server option on the next screen, where you can select any of the addresses as per your location. So use any of the options appearing on the screen and then just tap on save after adding one. The list is going to be right for you on screen, so you can have a look at all of these based on which region you are in. And then from there, just continue towards the ask to join network settings, and then provide a password to join a Wi-Fi network. So when it connects to the network, just tap on the back button and then continue setting up the device from there. So this video has been immensely helpful, I'm sure, in providing you with the perfect methods to bypass iCloud activation lock on iPhone and iPad. We do hope that you liked our video. Please make sure to give us detailed feedback in the comment sections below. To continue getting such helpful guidelines on Dr.Fone, do subscribe to our channel and hit that notification bell. So with that, we are done with this video, so we will be seeing you next time.